Got a heartbreaking update to a story we brought you last night at 11. The body of a missing woman from Rochester has been found in Tuscola County. Police say 79-year-old Mary Sullivan's car was found in a ditch. Officers later discovered her body in a thick area of cattails. Investigators say she was last seen June 29th in Huron County. There is no cause of death determined yet.